Her figure is something to applaud. Where she's narrow, she's as narrow as an arrow. And she's broad, where a broad should be broad.
Son, J.R., has given me permission to sing a song tonight because he knows how much it means to me to be here on this stage. About 36 years ago, the great Noel Coward introduced me to my first London audience on that very same stage, the Theatre Royal, Drury Lane. I was so proud to be there, and I'm so proud to be here this night to sing this birthday song for me. Someday, when I'm awfully old, and the world is cold, I will feel the glow just thinking of, and the way you look tonight. Oh, but you're lovely, with your warmth and grace, shared in every place. Nothing can erase that from my memory of the way you look tonight. Your graciousness grows. You've made it a work of art, and your smile that everyone knows touches our grateful hearts. Dear one, you'll never, never change. You'll keep that breathless charm. Thank you.
just the way.